everyone. Welcome to my show vlog of the Fun Spring Show. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Everything Equestrian braided Silver's mane and gave me the bow, so please be sure to go check out her channel. This is course one of the day. After this jump, I just was confused as to why we knocked it, because I felt good. I'm also just going to speed this up for you so you don't have to watch me trot for minutes. After this jump, I started to get really discouraged. I had a long talk with my trainer after this because I just was very confused. Because he was feeling fine, I felt fine, and I didn't understand what was going on. Now it's time for course two. I can't believe he walked over this jump. It kind of was embarrassing. Yay, our first jump that we did not knock to the ground. Improvement. And there goes another pole. That was probably my favorite jump of the day. Now it is time for the flat class. I was disappointed in how my sitting trot was that day, but there wasn't anything I could do about it. Our canters here are very hard to watch, to be honest. They look really bad. Silver is uncomfortable. I'm trying to help him and it is not succeeding. So obviously we did not place well in this class, but I was just really determined to just see what was going on with him, and we did manage to fix it our next lesson. And no, he is not in pain here. It is purely behavioral. Here are a few show picks that I was able to see. After these are going through, I will go over my placings. At the end of the day, I tied first with Everything Equestrian in the jumping courses and placed third in the flat walk trot canter class. I know we could have done better, but I was proud with how he handled things, seeing how we didn't have much time to prepare for this show. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please make sure to go check out Everything Equestrian's channel at EverythingEquestrian24. She did amazing in the show with me, and it was really fun to spend the day with her. Again, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it.